Hello guys, welcome back. It's 2nd of December. We almost at the end of the year 2022. So the next year 2023, there will be more awesome pon. Snapdragon 8 Gen 2 maybe. Okay. This is the LG V50, the stock ROM. I will try to install the Windows 11 on this device, Snapdragon 855. Stay tuned. Alright, we're going to test this chicken pond with the Chicken Egg NS emulator 401. As you know, the emulator can make your pond very hot. So the question is, can we cook the chicken egg with the chicken pond? Let's begin. What happened? Chicken pond. Let's test the Zelda. Well, the setting. New setting, texture compatible mode. The rest still the same. Driver. I'm not using any driver. For the driver, there is two more driver, the new one. See, come on, see, try to connect to the server. It's checking the device. The device info will be sent to the server. On the middle here, the network monitor. This one the battery, and the last one power usage. FPS, the second one. Come on. What happened? You want to open the driver. The two new driver, 674 Arduino, and the new Mesa. 48 Gen 1. Well, it sucked. Right? Let's begin. See, try to connect to the internet, it lost connection. And the new unlimited FPS. Put the egg at the bottom of the pond. Full volume. Chicken egg. You can see the FPS are 30 FPS. Okay. Actually, this device can reach 30 easily. See the same speed. Nothing new. But we use the unlimited FPS. 39, 42. Can we increase a bit more? Use the turbo boost. More or less 40 or so. Nope, I'm not going to use the turbo. 41. Otherwise the device getting hot. Wait, what happened there? That's the bug. Plus 40 FPS. Yeah. like a cartoon. Too fast. That's not the original speed. See the temperature. 46, 47. After this, we'll test the Fire Emblem Warriors. See, 400 is okay. 401. Yeah. That's very bad.
Thank you.
That. Tendang. There you go. FPS. still running at the background. Battery almost 50. That's dangerous. Wow, very hot. Even the fan still running. You can cook a fake egg. This is a fact. Alright, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video. Maybe on Poco X3 and FC. Thank you for watching. Stay awesome.